So my name is Philip Lemon. I studied sport and physical education BSc. The sport and phys ed sort of BSc course was very varied, to be fair. It covered sort of physical education side and tried to focus on the teaching. And then you had the sort of the psychology element, the sports science, a bit on nutrition, sports supplements. A typical week would have a couple of lectures, a couple of seminars, time for sort of one-on-one with your tutors, plenty of free time to go and get your work done. They expected you to do just as much, if not more, out in your own time as you would in your actual contact time in your lectures and seminars. But a nice sort of structure to it, so you knew exactly what was coming up on a sort of two-weekly rotation. I looked at my CV and I looked at the experiences I'd got from university, and I looked at the abundance of jobs in the area and started to try and look for something that I could sort of get into a career in my local area. That kind of pointed me towards sales. I think certainly from the degree side of things and the teacher training aspect of the course I did, having a bit of charisma, having a bit of leadership and presence sort of lent itself quite well to sales. I would say the biggest skill that I took away from the degree and that has benefited me in every position I've found myself in since university was the organisation. Having to manage your own time, having to make sure that your time is full and efficient and that you're always doing something productive, being a self-starter, that organisational skill played a massive role in that and in making me a good candidate and making me good at the job that I'm in. So the University of Bedfordshire is, for me, understanding. They were really accommodating in terms of listening to my particular experience, to accommodating that, to having people there to listen to me, to be flexible and to accommodate what I needed, as I'm sure probably every other student as well.